Good morning, Mavericks.
Today is Thursday, February 15th, and it is a B-Day.
I'm Ivana.
And I'm Seth. Here are today's announcements.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance in a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's start with a short video for Black History Month.
Today we are spotlighting Beyoncé. She's an amazing singer and performer.
I've always tried to write anthems.
Celebrating Black History. All month, Billboard has been honoring chart achievements of some of the best Black artists in music. And now the time has come for Queen Bee. Beyoncé's first number one song was Crazy in Love in 2003. She now has a total of 19 top 10 hits on the Billboard Hot 100, including 7 number ones. Irreplaceable from her album B-Day was her longest running number one song, with 10 weeks on top. Beyoncé is the first artist whose first 6 studio albums debuted at number one on the Billboard 200.
Every day, I want to set the example that is possible.
Her most popular album, I Am Sasha Fierce, with 7.9 million equivalent album units earned, according to MRC data. B's most streamed album, her self-titled album, with 3.8 billion on-demand official streams of its songs in the U.S. Lemonade is Beyoncé's album with the most Hot 100 hits, with 12. She's the highest-grossing R&B artist in the over 30-year history of Billboard Box Score, with $767.3 million career gross. Billboard's top female artist of the 2000s decade.
My niche is empowering other women.
The performing artist with the most career Grammy wins ever, with 28 total.
I just had fun. I just did whatever I wanted to do.
A defining artist of our time. We bow down to Beyoncé.
Yesterday, for Spirit Week, students wore red and Valentine's gear.
Today, students should be wearing black or HBCU gear, and tomorrow is Pajama Day. The following message is just for 8th graders going to Hopewell next year. If you are interested in being part of the yearbook staff, there is an application that you need to fill out.
If you would like an application, please stop by the Media Center and see Ms. Smiley. The applications are due back by March 1st. We hope everyone enjoyed the pep rally yesterday.
Here are some highlights.
That's it for the announcements. Stay tuned for the birthdays and lunch menu.
Remember, here at Bradley, we are behaviorally aware, academically motivated, and safety directed. And it's a great day to be a Bradley Maverick.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. love.